Procid is an interactive system that provides consensus building support for distributed discussions. Procid is built as a JavaScript add-on to Drupal issue queue. Upon installation, Procid adds a navigation bar on the top of the issue page. The navigation bar enables access to three pages: the main page, the idea page, and the invite page. The main page adds a lens panel to the left of the issue page. At the top of the panel, five different lenses are available to highlight comments. The first lens highlights comments marked as must read by other participants. The second lens highlights proposed ideas. The third lens highlights comments containing conversations. And the last two lenses highlight comments posted by experienced members and patches. The second page offered by Procid is the idea page. Procid's idea page provides an idea-centric organization of comments. In this page, each row presents an idea. Ideas are represented with an image or text. Next to the idea, there is a menu for setting the status of the idea and a list of user-defined criteria. The comments related to each idea are shown in the last column and are specially organized to supportive, neutral, and constructive comments. Users can add a supportive, neutral, or constructive comment using the plus button in front of each row. When adding a supportive or constructive comment, users can register a strong support for or against the idea. Comments registered as objections or strong support are rendered with larger circles to indicate strong opinions. Users can establish new criteria by clicking on the Edit Criteria icon. For example, if a solution must have low implementation cost, any participant can add cost effectiveness as a criteria. Each criteria has a shared slider where participants can specify how much each idea satisfies that criteria. Upon changing the rating, the participant is prompted to enter rationale for the change. The third page offered by Procid is the invite page. On the invite page, Procid generates a list of community members who may be good candidates to invite to the discussion. Procid extracts this list from the Drupal community based on attributes such as their experience, the number of patches they submitted, the number of prior discussions that they have participated in that were closed, their recent participation, and their prior interaction history with participants in the current discussion. The invite page offers sorting options based on each attribute. When users find a suitable candidate, they can invite him or her by clicking on the invite button. A new window will open where users can write a message and invite the candidate.